Thank you very much for speaking to us today, guys. First of all, could you tell us a little bit about the show?
The show is aimed to celebrate the 40th anniversary of Bayside School. And the idea is that we're getting performers, former students, who have a long association with dance, drama, or music to return to the school and perform in the very same place where it all started for a lot of them.
And could you give us a couple of spoilers on what we can expect in the show?
Well, we've got a lot of very well-known actors, dancers, musicians from Gibraltar. We go back all the way back to the start of the school 40 years ago. So we pay tribute to plays, productions like Rites of Spring, Animal Farm, Journey's End, plays that were done here in the past. Yes, it should be a very entertaining evening.
And where did you sort of get the inspiration for the show?
Well, we thought 40 years, it being the 40 years, we would use this occasion to produce something that was quite a big event, really.
Counting the title of the show.
Yes, yes. Really? The show is called If These Walls Could Talk. And really, if these walls here in the drama studio could talk, they would have a lot to say. They would have a lot to say about the things that have gone on over these past 40 years.
It's basically these 40 years we've had, well, not just us. So many people have been involved in Bayside, so many teachers, so many children who are now grown up, and everyone has sort of left their little musical, artistic, dramatic spirit in this room. You know, this room has been the house of so many tears, so many audiences, laughter, joy, and all these emotions. So that's the idea, that if these walls could talk, they'd probably be here a long time going through every single thing that they've seen, that they've heard, that they've sang.
And how can people get their hands on tickets, and what sort of times is the show going to be performed?
The show runs on Thursday and Friday at 8 p.m. Tickets are priced at £7, and you can obtain them from the Bayside School reception. Yep.
What sort of difficulties have you come across whilst rehearsing for the show?
Well, difficulties we've had all along, really, because 40 years is a long time. There's a lot of artists who have been through the school, and we need to condense 40 years into a two-hour show, and that's not easy. So, unfortunately, some people have been left out for various reasons, because some of them are no longer in Gibraltar, some of them are active practitioners. And the difficulty has been interpolating all the acts and fitting them together into one show.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for speaking to us.
You're welcome.